Hey everyone, this is Keegan from National Power Sports. This 2007 Harley-Davidson Electric Glide Ultra Classic with 69,791 miles passes New Hampshire State inspection and runs well. It comes equipped with cruise control, multifunction 4-speaker audio system, and a CB radio. It's been upgraded with true dual exhaust headers, Reinhardt 3.5-inch slip-on mufflers, Scream Eagle Stage 1 intake, chrome forks, chrome front brake and clutch levers, chrome switch housings, chrome radio and gauge trim, chrome Torpak speaker trim, chrome engine dress-up covers, chrome reservoir covers, an LED headlight, LED passing lamps, mirrors, detachable Torpak hardware, mid-frame heat shields, windshield spikes, headlight trim ring, passing lamp trim rings, front and rear turn signal trim rings, luggage rack, saddlebag guardrails, brake pedal, front and rear fender lamp trim, timing cover, shift linkage, and axle caps. The Electric Glide leads the touring class with its iconic style, long-haul comfort, and impressive performance. Powered by a 96 cubic inch V-twin motor, the Electric Glide puts 92 foot-pounds of low-end torque through a 6-speed transmission. It weighs in at 869 pounds and has a 27.3-inch seat height. To see everything we know about this vehicle, including full mechanical and cosmetic condition reports, the service repair order, high resolution photos, and more, please visit the listing on our website. We have also purchased the CycleCheck's vehicle history report. You can view this report by clicking the link on the right side of the video.